Hi guys, this is a Rubik's Cube, and you know there are many people who can solve this within minutes. So I am just inviting one of those persons who can solve this Rubik's Cube within 2 minutes. I am just inviting Mr. Samir. Samir, please come over here.
Hi guys.
He is Samir. I am giving him challenge to solve this Rubik's Cube within 2 minutes. So let us see that how much time he takes. So let me first disturb the uniformity of this Rubik's Cube. That is, I am disturbing it. I have completely disturbing it. Now I am taking my mobile phone. I will set the timer. Not timer, sorry, that is stopwatch. The stopwatch is ready, you can see. Stopwatch is ready. Now I am just going to say 1, 2, 3 and the timer will start and he has to perform his duty. 1, 2, 3. Now let us see how much time does he take to solve the Rubik's Cube.
Complete Rubik's Cube.
Oh, I have stopped the timer and you can see the time, it is 1 minute and 3 seconds only. So see, this is a guy, he has done a lot of practice to solve the Rubik's Cube. We can also solve if we are having a good practice.